to the end zone. It is a touchdown. Anquan Boldin able to get both feet in. So the 49ers go for it on fourth down once again, and Kaepernick hits Boldin for the score.
Let's make sure his feet are in on this one. This is a scoring play, so it will be reviewed. Looks like that right foot carried out of bounds, and he got the left one down. Possession. Hard to see if that right foot stayed down as he secured possession, or did it come up and then re-tap outside?
Is under review. All scoring plays automatically reviewed. Not look like he got the right foot down in bounds.